This week, the Mobile Legends team is bringing you a new hero, the Yin Yang Geomancer, Luo Yi. Luo Yi is an all-around hero. Her skills can apply Yin and Yang marks upon enemies. For those of you who don't know, Yin generally means dark, and Yang generally means light. In essence, Luo Yi balances opposing energies much like Lunox, but are quite different. Luo Yi's Yin Yang light-dark mechanic works like this. When a unit inflicted with a Yin mark and one inflicted with a Yang mark are near each other, a Yin-Yang reaction occurs. This allows her to deal destructive damage while being able to sustain control. Luo Yi's ultimate skill grants her the ability to teleport her allies to an ultra-far location, adding an unprecedented gameplay mechanic to the battlefield. First skill, Dispersion. Luo Yi casts a Yin or Yang energy wave in a designated direction, alternating between the two opposing energy types between each cast. The energy will disperse upon hitting the first target, dealing damage to the first target and any enemies behind them in a fan-shaped area. The energy also inflicts a Yin or Yang mark on any enemy heroes upon contact. Luo Yi's first skill is her primary damage-dealing skill. Additionally, this skill is the primary way to trigger Yin-Yang reactions. Skillfully inflicting different marks upon enemies in a teamfight is the key to victory. Second skill, Rotation. Luo Yi summons Fire of Yang, or Aqua of Yin, in a designated area which both slow down enemies while dealing continuous damage. While active, Yin-Yang reactions will be triggered if an enemy with the opposite mark is nearby the area of effect. Take note, the nature of this skill alternates between every two casts. All in all, Luo Yi's second skill allows her to trigger Yin-Yang reactions with ease. When there is an enemy with an opposite mark to this skill's upcoming state, Luo Yi should cast this skill right away to trigger a Yin-Yang reaction to deal continuous damage. Ultimate Diversion. Luo Yi creates a teleportation circle around herself. She then chants for 3 seconds, which then sends any allied hero in the circle to elsewhere on the battlefield. While chanting, Luo Yi is free to move or attack. Diversion serves as Luo Yi's strategic weapon. She can either teleport all her allies to a safe zone, or utilize a double-team strategy, such as teleporting an allied hero with control skills behind the enemy lines. This skill is mighty handy whether you're chasing, escaping, or shifting lanes. Passive, Duality. As we've said many times already, Luo Yi's skill take advantage of a Yin and Yang mechanic. Whenever two enemy heroes inflicted with opposite marks come close to each other, a Yin-Yang reaction will be triggered, causing them to collide with each other, which deals damage while stunning them. Also, whenever a Yin-Yang reaction occurs, Luo Yi will gain a slight shield and movement speed boost. As the foundation for Luo Yi's play mechanic, Luo Yi's passive heavily contributes to her damage output, control, and survivability. Just remember, the more Yin-Yang reaction triggers, the closer you are to victory. Three enemy heroes are ganging up on Luo Yi's mid lane tower. Luo Yi casts her ultimate and teleports herself along with Johnson to the enemy team. Now, with Yin-Yang reaction triggered multiple times by Luo Yi's rotation and dispersion during the teamfight, enemies are for sure wiped out. That's all for our new hero, Luo Yi. Log in on May 16th to obtain her for free. Make sure you don't miss out. For more gameplay and tactics of Luo Yi, stay tuned to Inside Mobile Legends and Road to Mythic. Until next time, we'll be seeing you in the Land of Dawn. Download for free. Mobile Legends. Bang, bang.